In this short video, I'll show you how to create a word cloud in RStudio. Let's start by viewing some test data that I've created to use as an example. The dataset is named Countries, and it is a list of the most populated countries in the world. This is how I recommend you prepare the dataset, with two columns, words and frequencies. The frequencies will ultimately determine how large the associated words appear in the word cloud. Now let's take a look at the code. In a simple form, there are four key parts. After we activate the word cloud function, we need to tell RStudio where the list of words and the list of frequencies are located. In this case, I will use the countries dataset. So the words are located in countries in the words column, and the frequencies are located in countries in the frequencies column. Next, I recommend setting the maximum number of words you would like in the word cloud. If you are using a larger dataset, you may notice that a lot of very infrequent words may clutter the word cloud. And finally, you can choose a color palette from the Color Brewer library. I'll begin by using set 1. Then all you need to do is load the word cloud and the Color Brewer libraries, and then run the word cloud function. It has a randomized element to it, so you can keep running the code until you are happy with how it looks. You could also experiment with the max words. And you could experiment with the different color sets also. Hope this helps. I'll see you in the next one.